So you want me to just lay here while she walks towards me? I'm supposed to be breathing, though, right? I mean, I'm unconscious, not dead. Yeah. All right, go back to one. If you start laughing, we're never getting through this scene.
Come on, we have to finish this. I have an audition with von Sternsberg later. I have to get ready.
The other two brides aren't even here yet. How are you doing this in a wide? And how long would that take to set up, huh?
Cut!
Woodbury presents The Luella Parsons Show. Woodbury Facial Soap, true beauty soap for the skin you love to touch, presents Luella Parsons, Hollywood's best known, best loved, most distinguished reporter, brought to you direct from the film capital by famous Woodbury Facial Soap. And here with the latest Woodbury Hollywood headlines is Luella Parsons.
Hello to all of you from Hollywood. After last year's success with The Cat Creeps, Universal President Carl Lemley Jr. hopes to send audiences screaming back into theaters with the new Fright film from Todd Browning called Dracula. But with the film already behind schedule, this might be the biggest studio risk since D.W. Griffith bankrupted Triangle Film Corporation making it top.
Mr. Asher?
You waiting to get in too?
Mr. Freund?
They'll be done in a minute, I hope. Dwight, thought you were shooting.
We're resetting for a new angle.
What scene?
Renfield and the Brides.
What? You still shooting that? That was supposed to have been shot last night. You know, you still have to fill in the Opera House and the Catacombs.
Asher, you know what they call W.S. Van Dyke?
What?
One take Woody. You should get him.
Yeah.
Hey, friend.
It is pronounced Freund.
Carl, that shot was supposed to have been done yesterday.
Sir, if I may...
Lemley is out of the country. Lugosi won't leave the copy girls alone, and I have no idea where my director is. Where the hell is Todd Browning? The film is called Dracula, not Renfield. And this shot is not even important, and you burned a half a day on it. You need to move on. Hey, don't walk out on me.
I tried to tell you, sir. Mr. Freund, he knows some English but does not speak it well. He speaks to me in German, and I speak English to the crew.
Everyone, we're wrapping for the day. I need to get this train on the tracks. Two Germans and a Hungarian. All I need is a bishop, and I've got a vaudeville routine.
Asher, can you get me a copy of the script for X-27? I want to study it before I meet with Joseph.
And here with the latest Woodbury Hollywood headlines is Luella Parsons.
Tragedy struck earlier this week in Santa Barbara with the death of director F.W. Murnau. From The Last Laugh to Faust, he gave us many memorable film journeys, and he will be missed.
Have you seen Karl Freund? Yeah, I've been looking for him for about an hour.
Try the projection room.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you.
thought they destroyed all the copies of this movie because of the copyright infringements. It's probably better for us anyway. Don't have to worry about comparisons. I'm sorry about Murnau. I saw the note. I know you worked with him on some films in Germany. A lot of people said he was great. I don't know if you understand me, but I'm sorry.
He was great. He was a legend. And he already made Dracula better than we ever will.
You wily son of a bitch. How long you been speaking English?
That is why. This is a movie to scare. Yeah, he takes the time to make you like the people. If you care for them, you fear for them. That is why our Renfield scene is so important. Now he's dead. And the art of cinema dies with him. There is no one left but drunks, charlatans, and accountants. Manu, my friend, it is very good to see you.
What is this?
This is our opera set. Soon we'll be bringing in the columns and the chairs, and we will be shooting by the first of next week.
It looks very good.
I think of you while filming this movie. I'm very much in your shadow.
Everything about what we do is shadows, Karl. We live in the shadow of death all the time, following us like a specter. We are dying from the moment we are born, my friend. What we do is an entertainment. We are simply casting shadows on the wall, trying to distract people from thinking about how they are going to die.
Will we be remembered?
Herr Freund.
Ja, du schläfst.
What is that, guys?
Simon.
I'm in Morgan?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Carl is my eyes and ears on the set, and I trust him. If you have any questions about anything, you talk to him. He can bring it to Mr. Browning if the need arises. So we're all doing well. We're back on track. So let's get this film finished before Mr. Lemley gets back so we have something to show him.
So I guess I get to lay on the floor for a few more hours before they even bring Joan in, just so they can lay her on the floor and I can crawl at her for a little while. Yay.
Kathleen.
Can you tell Mr. Freud I would like him to get his Renfield shot today before 11, and then we can move on to the opera this afternoon shoot? I have confidence in his ability to finish this movie.
Speaking to English?